Hey guys, today I'm gonna review my 4 years with this Leatherman Raptor scissors, trauma scissors. I had it for maybe 4 or 5 years, I don't remember, but I just wanted to tell you guys how cool this scissor is. This is one of the coolest, baddest scissors I ever owned. And I use it in a hospital setting and in outdoor settings or things around the house. It's pretty much all in one scissor. I mean, this will go through anything that you throw at it. It could cut through wires, metal, I mean, papers, people's clothes, belts. Never disappointed me. This scissor is the oddest looking scissor you will ever find. Whoever uses it, everybody gets surprised by how they have never seen these types of scissors before. Man, this is one of the awesomest scissors you will find. Good build quality, heavy, thick metal. I don't know what kind of metal it is. Looks like an aluminum color, but it is probably stainless steel. And then look at this material. Look at the thickness of this thing. You will not find a scissor like this in the market. It says Leatherman Raptor. It has a little scale over here, and a handle. It's a linear hole right here, and also has your glass breaker. I'll show you how to use that glass breaker in a little bit. This is your buckle holder. You can put it any way you like. This is a little bit of button. What you do is you push on it, and this folds right over, and you flip it over, and this is another button right here. You press this, and then this side folds over. So then his footprint gets very small, size, and it can fit in on the side of your pocket. For example, this is your pocket, inside your pocket, and it fits just like that. It goes in and it fits inside your pocket. I usually keep the big side inside my pocket, and only from outside you can only see this part, as far as I'm concerned. So this is how it looks, and let me show you. For example, this is a glass breaker, and how you use this, you just hold it in your hand, nice and strong, and then you can bang it. Look, very strong, very nicely done, very good build quality. What else does it have? It also has this hook. This could be used as a belt cutter, or I don't know, you're deficient and stuff, you can do that. And you can sharpen your pencils or sharpen a stick with this. That's what I've used it most commonly. I'm pretty sure there are multiple other uses, but you can figure it out. So it's a multi-purpose scissor. You see some blue color. This is just to identify, as in mine, a couple of my friends have the same scissors, so I just want to stand out. You can also buy this scissor in this yellow color that I do not like, but it's upon your taste, but I'll rather have a black and this metal look right here. Very strong, multiple uses. Anybody looking for any kind of scissor for hospital, outdoor use, this you need to buy. A little pricey though. I think it's around $60 if I'm not mistaken, but totally worth every single dollar, guys. And I wish I could show you a demo. Okay, let's see if you can cut through. Of course, this is nothing for this. It's just a piece of cake. Yeah, anyways, guys, look into this scissor right here, and talk to you guys later. Thanks, bye.